Our project was building a marble run.
Yeah.
In order for them to get into the group, they had to submit an essay and explain why they wanted to be part of the group. So they were all enthusiastic and willing to contribute.
So we all got excited, and we didn't know that Nick and Chris from Monash University were going to be here.
What's that you got in your hands? What are you using for?
First, we brainstormed all the ideas that we had, and there were lots.
Connect like some of these.
A lot of the kids had heaps of ideas, and they were fantastic ideas, using superconductors and all different things. So the first thing we had to do was kind of rein in their ideas a little bit and get them to think in terms of what we could actually do, getting them to work in the real world.
We drew up a plan in our books of what it could look like and the materials that we were going to use.
We bring some of our materials from our home, and Nick and Chris bring some materials too.
The next step was to put all our ideas onto the plexiglass. We placed it on a table and then we wired everything onto it.
The next step was to, well, figure out how we got the marble up from the bottom. We used the return mechanism.
Lifting it up, we pull up the pulley.
The first time it actually worked was amazing. I was watching the kids' faces more than the marble run just to see what their response was. And they were just so proud of themselves. They were so happy. They were jumping around, high-fiving each other. It was just so good to see how excited they were at what they'd achieved.
We called our group Marble Mayhem because the first few weeks and sessions, we had a lot of mayhem in the group.
Yeah, so working with the kids here, I'll admit we had a fair degree of mayhem. It's a lot of bringing the kids and pointing them in the right direction amongst all this mayhem. So I had to get used to that, and but it was all rewarding in the end.
It was really fun because we got to design a really cool marble run. I've learnt a lot more about science and length and designing and creating.
I'm really glad I did it because we got to work with some really amazing people, Nick and Christine, and I really thank them for helping us. ¶¶